Hello, good morning students. From the video lecture, we are starting your new chapter, Fundamental Concept Associated with Business Economics. The first concept is Incremental Principle. Incremental Principle is one of the most important principles or concept in business economics. The concept has been widely used in process of decision making. The manager of the firm, the management has to consider this incremental principle whenever it takes decision regarding investment, output, etc. etc. What does incremental principle indicate? Incremental principle involves change in total revenue or total cost due to a decision regarding change in investment, cost, etc., etc. To understand the concept clearly, we have to discuss the two concepts associated with incremental principle. First is incremental cost and second is incremental revenue. Incremental cost, it may be defined as change in total cost as a result of change in the level of output, investment, prices, etc. आप प्राइस में चेंज करो, इन्वेस्टमेंट में चेंज करो, आप आउटपुट चेंज करो, उससे जो टोटल कॉस्ट में चेंज होगा दैट इज कॉल्ड नोन एज इंक्रीमेंटल कॉस्ट. चेंज इन टोटल कॉस्ट एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ चेंज इन प्राइसेस, आउटपुट, इन्वेस्टमेंट एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा. ओके, दिस कॉस्ट इंक्रीमेंटल कॉस्ट is similar to marginal cost. But marginal cost has a limited meaning. Marginal cost ka meaning kya hai? Change in total cost due to production of an additional unit. Okay? Just one additional unit. But here the concept is broad and the concept is more relevant in decision making process because it indicates the difference between old cost and new cost. Change due to any decision regarding price, regarding investment, etc., etc. What is the formula? IC is equal to C2 minus C1, or it is also known as delta C. What is IC? Incremental cost, C2, new total cost. Okay, C1, old total cost. So delta C kya ho jayega? Change in total cost. Agar price change karne se टोटल कॉस्ट अगर इंक्रीज हो जाए अथवा टोटल कॉस्ट चेंज हो जाए दैट इज नोन एज इंक्रीमेंटल कॉस्ट. सपोज के आउटपुट इंक्रीज होने से टोटल कॉस्ट सपोज की इट इंक्रीज अर्लियर ओल्ड कॉस्ट सपोज 50 लैक्स था, हियर 70 लैक्स हो जाएगा. सो चेंज इन टोटल कॉस्ट हो जाएगा 20 लैक्स. सो दिस इज नोन एज इंक्रीमेंटल कॉस्ट. चेंज इन टोटल कॉस्ट with a result in change in output, investment, prices, etc. Similar, we can discuss what is incremental revenue. Incremental revenue matlab when change in, it may be defined as change in total revenue resulting from change in decision regarding change in the level of output. Okay, similar ki marginal revenue kya hai? Change in टोटल रेवेन्यू ड्यू टू सेल ऑफ एन एडिशनल यूनिट. उससे ज्यादा ब्रॉड है डेफिनेशन. चेंज इन टोटल रेवेन्यू ड्यू टू एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ सेलिंग इन चेंज इन रिगार्डिंग चेंज इन लेवल ऑफ आउटपुट, प्राइसेस, एक्सेट्रा. सो उसका फॉर्मूला क्या हो जाएगा? IR इज इक्वल टू IR2 माइनस R1 डेल्टा R. IR इंक्रीमेंटल रेवेन्यू, R2 तो न्यू टोटल रेवेन्यू, R1 All total revenue, delta R change in total revenue. एक decision आपने लिए, एनाथी आपनी जे कुल आवक मा कितना फेरफार थाई छे, ये सु बतावे छे incremental revenue बतावे छे. Okay? Due to investment, suppose total revenue of the firm, all revenue suppose 60 lakhs थी, and now it increase from 60 lakhs to 90 lakhs, so incremental revenue is 30 lakhs. In our example, incremental cost is 20 lakhs, यार इंक्रीमेंटल रेवेन्यू इज 30 लाख, मतलब द प्रोजेक्ट शुड बी एक्सेप्टेड. व्हाई? बिकॉज इंक्रीमेंटल रेवेन्यू इज ग्रेटर देन इंक्रीमेंटल कॉस्ट. गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? हाउ द कॉन्सेप्ट इज वेरी वेरी यूजफुल इन टेकिंग बिजनेस डिसीजन. लिसन अटेंटिवली. द कॉन्सेप्ट इज सिमिलर टू मार्जिनल कॉस्ट एंड मार्जिनल रेवेन्यू, बट मार्जिनल कॉस्ट एंड मार्जिनल रेवेन्यू हैव लिमिटेड मीनिंग. इट जस्ट इंडिकेटिंग डिफरेंस इन टोटल ड्यू टू एन एडिशनल, ओके, आइदर बाय सेलिंग एन एडिशनल यूनिट और बाय प्रोड्यूसिंग एन एडिशनल यूनिट. बट यहां चेंज इन टोटल रेवेन्यू और टोटल कॉस्ट ड्यू टू अ न्यू इन्वेस्टमेंट डिसीजन और चेंज इन आउटपुट, चेंज इन प्राइसेस एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा. गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? सो दिस इज इंक्रीमेंटल कॉस्ट फॉर अंडरटेकिंग. टू अंडरस्टैंड इंक्रीमेंटल कॉस्ट इन डिटेल वी विल ऑल्सो टेक एन एग्जाम्पल. लिसन अटेंटिवली. सम फर्म्स कंपनी हैव टेंडेंसी टू एक्सेप्ट ओनली दोज प्रोजेक्ट विच कवर्स फुल कॉस्ट प्लस प्रोविजन फॉर द प्रॉफिट. वही होना चाहिए जनरली. इट जनरली कन्वेंशनल एंटरप्रेन्योर्स वही सोचेंगे कि जो मैं ऐसे ही ऑर्डर्स एक्सेप्ट करूं जिससे मेरा टोटल कॉस्ट कवर हो जाए प्लस मुझे कुछ प्रॉफिट मिल जाए. दिस इज नॉट अ बैड आइडिया. ओके. दैट सम फर्म हैज टेंडेंसी टू एक्सेप्ट ओनली सच ऑर्डर्स विच कवर्स द फुल कॉस्ट प्लस प्रोविजन फॉर द प्रॉफिट. बट हियर वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट शुड बी नोटेड दैट sometimes the tendency of not selecting such proposal or rejecting such proposal will restrict the firm to earn maximum profit, or firm will fail to add new revenue in the firm is not able to earn additional revenue. So sometimes if firm analyze carefully, incremental cost will be very very useful rather than full cost. So it is not the full cost, it is an incremental cost which helps the firm in taking rational decision. Hum log ek example se samajhte hain. Suppose a new firm or order is estimated to bring additional revenue of rupees 10,000. Kitna revenue hai? 10,000. And the cost, these are the potential cost. Cost pertaining to these are as follows. Labor cost rupees 3000, material cost rupees 4000, fixed cost rupees 3600, selling and administrative cost is 1400. So the cost is 12,000. Cost kitna hai? Full cost 12,000. Nay order se humko revenue kitni earn honi hai? 12,000. 10,000. So obviously firms will reject the project. Why? Because here cost, total cost or full cost is greater than revenue. Okay, this is the traditional approach. Accept the proposal only if it covers full cost plus provision of the profit. But if firm analyze the situation carefully, and if firm comes to know that our firm is operating with excess capacity, Gujarati ma apne kehne van vaprayali shakti, it means firm is not operating with full capacity, firm is operating only with 70% capacity, 30% capacity remains unutilized. If the firm properly utilize the capacity, the same order can be accepted by implementing incremental cost. To karna kya hoga? First, labor cost can be reduced. 3000, 2000. If wo naye order ke liye hum agar nayi employment nahi kare aur apne employees se usko overtime de kara ke kaisa कुछ भी प्रोविजन करके firm is able to reduce fixed cost, labor cost by 1,000, here 3,000, here 2,000. Material costs, these are known as variable costs, which cannot be reduced. Okay, so material cost 4,000. What are fixed costs? Fixed costs are those costs which remain fixed in the short term. They do not change or vary with output. Of course, firm should also cover some proportion of fixed costs in each and every order. मगर सारे order में अगर fixed cost cover ना हो और कुछ proportion भी cover हो, it will be okay. So fixed cost यहाँ कितना है? 3,600. But from this particular order, the firm is not recovering fixed cost too much and fixed cost reduced to only 1,000. Okay, and firm has already incurred selling and administrative costs. So firm is not incur new selling and administrative costs for the particular disorder. उस ये particular order के लिए अलग से selling cost करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. When firm realized, so now 2,000 plus 4,000 plus 1,000, so incremental cost कितना हो जाएगा? 7,000. What is incremental cost? Change in total cost due to change in output investment prices. वो नए order को accept करने से firm का total cost कितना change हो जाएगा? 7,000. That is known as incremental cost. And now अपनी revenue कितनी है? IR incremental revenue कितनी है? 10,000. Incremental cost कितना है? 7,000. So 3,000 is profit. So the proposal, investment proposal should be accepted. Full cost is not permitting the firm to accept the order, while incremental cost is permitting the firm to accept the order. Getting my point? So that's why incremental cost is very, very useful in business decision. In a process of decision making, it is very, very useful. Here, very, very important point should be noted. That whenever you are implementing incremental cost, particularly incremental principle, incremental cost, the firm should be very cautious about it. The incremental cost does not say that firm should accept all the orders which do not cover the full cost. Okay, ऐसा incremental principle नहीं कहता है कि आपको सारे order accept करने चाहिए which do not cover full cost. Full cover cost should be covered. In the this example, particular example, the order is accepted. Why? Because firm is operating with less than full capacity. That is a problem of excess capacity. But if firm is operating with 100% capacity or 95-97% capacity, the order should not be accepted. Getting my point? That time firm has no chance to reduce the cost. Getting my point? So, I ek order mate incremental concept sacho chhe. Pan eno jaruri, ye jaruri na thi ke darek order aa rite accept karva joiye. Order mate pelu chhe ke full cost cover thava joiye. That is true. But for particular order, you can use incremental cost. So, this is incremental principle. Incremental principle is a very, very important concept in business economics. The concept has been widely used in process of business decision. In the video lecture, we discuss incremental cost as well as incremental revenue. And by the example, particular example, we try to understand why it is not the full cost. It is incremental cost which helps the firm in taking effective business decision. Aaj ke liye itna rahega. Thank you. Thank you very much.